Sash was laid to rest last Friday, September 11th. Since then, the community has shown an outpour of support for the Sash family. Besides encouraging words and prayers, several events are planned to keep Tyler's memory and sense of goodwill alive. Locally, a Tyler Sash Disc Golf Benefit Tournament is set for Saturday, September 26th at Edmondson Park in Oskaloosa. Event organizer Mike Tewell says he isn't affiliated with the Get Better, Not Bitter Tyler Sash Foundation, but he is putting the efforts towards something Sash was passionate about in town, youth football.
I think a person like Tyler, his kind of personality and his kind of spirit spreads like wildfire.
I'm more nervous right now than I am for the Super Bowl, or than I was for the Super Bowl.
I mean, the kids see somebody that makes it from a small town. That, you know, that never happens. I mean, the odds are just remote. Tyler did it, you know? That gives my son something to look up to.
Can I have your autograph, Tyler? And then on the other side it said, can you get Tom Brady's autograph for me during the game?
That's why I'm putting on this tournament. That's why I wanted to do it annually. We'll be out here every year as long as there's support.
All the proceeds will go to the Oskaloosa Youth Football Club. Tewell says the donations from the event will help Quentin Plate maintain the tackling portion of the former YMCA Youth Football Program. YMCA Executive Director Dave Phelps says the Y is still running and sponsoring the Youth Flag Football Program, but it handed the tackling section over to Plate to offset costs. Tewell says supporting youth sports and other activities in Oskaloosa is something Sash spent his life doing.
I definitely wanted to come back and just turn around and thank them.
Those acts of kindness are what sparked Tewell to organize the disc golf benefit.
There's only one Tyler in a lifetime. You know, I don't think we should waste it. I don't think we should waste his memory.
Don't focus on one thing. It doesn't even have to be sports. If you're good at music, do music.
I think we should go strong. And that's what I think he would say. Just keep going. Because he was a big part of the community. He showed us how it's done. He showed us how to be there for people. Let's do that.
The entry fee for the disc golf tournament is $20. Registration is Saturday, September 26, starting at 7:30 a.m. to 9:30 a.m. Prizes, t-shirts, free discs, and more are slated for the event. If you're interested in entering the tournament or just want to donate, contact Mike Tewell at 641-504-3089.